shrub growing like a mat on a rocky, sandy soil. The leaves are leathery, 1 to 3 centimeters long, round at the tip and narrow at the hairy stalk. The underside clearly cross-veined without spots. The flowers whitish, bell-shaped, 4 to 6 millimeters long. The fruit bright red, mealy, containing 5 nutlets attached to each other. Range, circumpolar in Americas. South to Virginia, North Indiana, Illinois, New Mexico, and California. Common names, Sagacomi, Jack-a-Sheepuck, Kinnick-Kinnick, Bearsberry, Mountain Box, Mountain Tobacco, Mountain Crawberry, Barren Myrtle, Yukon Holly, Universe Vine. Kinnick-Kinnick is an Algonquin Cree or Ojibwa word that means that which is mixed. A smoking mixture varying as to ingredients from tribe to tribe and place to place. Is a leaf-like onto a box leaf. It grows about 2 feet tall and runs in long branches spreading itself along the ground. The stalks not being of substance to bear it up, this leaf they dry and pound, mixing it with their tobacco when they smoke. If they cannot procure this, they take a sort of shrub a blackberry grows on, which they style.